And we are back for the second game of the day. Right now we've got a seventh grade matchup between Westwood and Stoughton. This is both the game's first game, and this is our second game as a partnership here. I'm David Leader.
I'm Jordan Alloway.
And we're looking to get this game underway. This is a D2 matchup. We're looking for big things from both teams, looking to make some serious impressions. Game one, we'll see what kind of offense, what kind of defense both teams have. Both these teams are very well coached. We're looking forward to seeing this matchup. And looks like starting for Westwood, we've got number 40, Herbert, number 32, Kendall, number 30, Colley, number 23, Noon, and number 54, O'Brien. And for Stoughton, we are going to have number 5, Duchenne, number 11, Lee, number 24, Guerrero, number, 12, number 12, Andrews, and number 23, Murphy. So right off the bat, it's going to be out of bounds. It's going to be Westwood ball. Oh, no, they're going to call that Stoughton ball. I'm sorry. So it's going to be Stoughton ball under their own basket, or the Westwood basket. Westwood setting up in a what appears to be a man out of the inbounds. Looking to get into the short corner. Little shot. No good. And they're
24 is already has two rebounds in this game.
Yeah.
That was
Guerrero.
Yeah.
Kicking it to the corner. Duchenne. And that's going to be a travel call. So it's going to be Westwood ball going down. And Stoughton's showing off their full court man-to-man press here. Trying to get it into Colley. Colley gets it, dribbling along the sideline.
Nice behind-the-back move for some separation.
And Colley moving the ball. They get it to their big man, Herbert. Kicks it out. They get it to Kendall. Kendall driving.
And scores. Beautiful move.
Good move by Jack Kendall, who gets the bucket to go. And number 12 for Stoughton Andrews is going to be playing the point. They get it out to Duchenne, who gets it into the middle. They're moving the ball well. Andrews, jab step.
Looking nice.
Tries to get it inside, but it's stolen. Good defense there by number 23. That's number 23,
Noon.
And Noon's looking to probe, gets into the middle, and kicks it back out. They get it over to Colley. Colley.
Looks like we've got a set play here.
Yep, Noon coming off the screen.
Looks. Thought about the shot.
And they're kicking in the corner. They're taking their time. That's what you like to see as a coach, not settling for anything. And they do get a turnover here, and Andrews is running with it. A lot of contact there. Brushes off Colley, looks into the post, and isn't able to catch that. So it's going to be Westwood ball going down.
I see some full court man pressure here by Stoughton.
And they get it into the middle. Herbert with the ball. Gets it back to Noon, who's going to set up the offense here. Noon looking to drive, and that's going to be out of bounds. Good defense by Andrews to knock that away.
You know, this Westwood team has some nice size here. They've got Herbert in the paint. They also got Kendall.
Yeah, Kendall is known for, you know, being a kind of inside-outside player, a very good attacker, a Jabari Parker-esque. That's what I've heard from many of the analysts. Kicks over to Andrews. Andrew thought about it. Got inside, and that's sent
nice
away
by Herbert.
And Lee has it falling away from the basket, and that's going to be on the floor. It's the first foul of the game.
Just looking around at the sneakers of this game, we've got some nice looks.
A lot more simple than the last game we called, but that's what I like to see. Some nice solid colors, really showing that these players let their game speak for themselves. And we're going to have an over-the-back foul. This one's on number 11, Lee. And we've got one foul on both teams so far.
Inbound to Herbert. Herbert looks.
That's their, you know,
back to Noon.
Usual press break. They're looking to get it into the big guy in the middle. Noon setting it up. Good play. Gets over to Colley, who was curling. that's really what you want to see at, you know, even a higher level. In high school basketball, you hardly see people curl like that, hit him on the inside and get that bucket. So that's really, really a good sign early in the season. Tough defense there. They get the rebound, but it gets knocked away. It's out of bounds. It's going to be Stoughton ball into the basket.
Good look there by Deshaun, too. Just couldn't knock it down.
Andrews inbounding the ball.
Inbound to Deshaun. Looking.
Deshaun gets it over to Guerrero. Kicks it back out to Andrews. Andrews, good
wide
form.
Wide open three.
Oh, can't get that one to go. Knocked out of bounds. It's going to be Westwood ball going down. So Cauley's going to bring it up. Stoughton's in a 3-2 defense. Looking into the corner. Kendall thought about it. Up fakes. Gets it out to Cauley. Cauley
thought about the three there. Herbert has it on the wing.
Westwood in a 5-out set here.
Back to Cauley. Cauley looking.
Short corner
in there. Pass down line to Herbert. Herbert can't have anything. Kicks it out and it's turned over.
And Lee almost gets it, but Cauley comes up with it, tries the bounce pass into Kendall. It's stolen by Guerrero. Guerrero running, and that's going to be a foul on Cauley. Very fast-paced game already. 3:10 off the clock. Deshaun with the ball, gets it over to Lee. And back,
Lee back to Deshaun. Looks.
And Guerrero pulls the three, and no good. Stoughton has taken a lot of threes so far and hasn't found the basket on any of them. But if I'm Westwood, I'm worried because they can get that done. Cauley with the ball, swings it over to the side, and it's knocked away, but Westwood stays with it. Noon, back to Cauley, back to Noon. Corner three, Kendall, that's, oh, I almost called that before it went in. Good shot, didn't quite go. And Andrews over to Lee. Lee.
Lee looks, puts it down, beautiful move, and scores.
Oh, you gotta be careful for Lee. He's a big kid with a lot of good post moves on the inside. Moving the ball along the perimeter. Herbert with the ball. Cauley over to Noon. Back to Cauley. Cauley definitely thought about that one. I really like how Westwood's looking to get even the better shot. They're going to call that one a travel. And five new players in for Westwood. Three new ones in for Stoughton. For Stoughton entering the game, we've got Price,
Duncan,
and Rogers. And for Westwood, we've got five completely new players. It's going to be number 21, Papetti, number, what is that, 3, David, number 10, Kumarin, number 31, Drayton, and number 43, Wasserman. Stoughton moving the ball against Westwood's 2-3. A lot of movement there, no travel call.
Lee makes the move.
Gets it over to Rogers. Tough shot.
And one. Count the basket.
This Lee and Rogers two-headed dragon on the inside is going to be tough to guard for Westwood. As it is a tie game right now.
Got Rogers at the line for one shot. And he knocks it down.
Knocks that one down. So playing point guard for Westwood is going to be David. David setting it up against Stoughton's 3-2. The Westwood coach, I believe, thought it was a 2-3 as they are in a, as they're in a 32 set, which sometimes works, but for the most part, coaches do like to combat an odd front with an even front and an even with an odd. But, you know, there's always exceptions to that. If you know something's going to work, why not try it? Westwood with the steal, and he can't touch that. I don't know why they called that. If you go out of bounds, you can't be the first one to touch it. Westwood gets away with that one. Loose ball. And Guerrero has it. He's running. Oh, sorry. No.
Lee with the Euro step. And shot is short, but he fouled, and he's going to be going to the line for two.
Duncan to Lee, and Lee is fouled. Jonah Lee at the line, shooting two. And his first shot is left. And we've got a sub in, number 42, Girolamo. enters the game.
You know, I think Lee will make the second one. It's off. I thought he was going to make the second one because, you know, he's got the new LeBrons on. And, you know, LeBron usually misses his first and makes the second.
Is that a fact?
That's a fact.
I would have known, but you learn something new every day, I guess. Moving the ball. David thinking about the three, swings it to the side. Drayton.
Nice ball movement. We got a three there, just off by Dayton. Now we've got some nice hustle there by David, but it's recollected by Stoughton. Stoughton looking. Kick to Lee.
Oh, good pass.
Lee in the corner.
And that's number three for Stoughton Price, who gets the bucket to go. Good movement by Duncan and Lee to open up Price.
David coming down, running the point. Swings. Almost nearly went out of bounds there by Dayton, but he's able to get it back.
Dayton almost stolen by Lee, looking inside to Kumar and can't quite get it. Westwood trying to create some pressure in the backcourt, but Rogers handles that. Looking to Lee in the corner. Good pass.
Lee, nice pass down low.
Girolamo can't get it to
finish. David looking, transition. Nice little hesitation, stutter step move there. He's going to kick it back out to Dayton. Dayton looks.
Dayton
trying to get it into Kamaran, but just couldn't quite get it in there.
Good cross-court pass by Price. Lee looking inside. It's stolen by Tarun Kumaran, who's looking to run with it.
Nice crossover move, but he's going to take it out and reset the offense here.
They gave it to David. 45 seconds remaining in the first.
Kumaran for the pull-up and knocks it down. Beautiful shot.
Good little short corner pull by Kumaran. And now it's a one-point game. Duncan with the ball. Gets it to Price in the corner. Price looking inside to Lee. And that's going to be a foul.
He's fouled. Looks like we're going to get the foul on David here. I believe that's his first. That's Westwood's fifth team foul.
Rogers with the ball, looking inside. And
one by Lee.
Pass. They really got to close up that middle. Lee is shown to be a very talented player on the inside, and if they can't seal him, it's going to be difficult to contain him. First shot, no good. Loose ball. Lee comes up.
Lee gets
up
his
with
own
it.
Rebound, puts it up, and it's off the side of the hoop.
But he gets it back. Lee already has six rebounds for Stoughton. Rogers with the ball. Looking to attack in the middle. Long pass to Price. Gets it with one hand. Lee with the ball. Tries to get
nice
it to Girolamo. 5 seconds remaining. David, pass over to number 21. And that's no good. Papetti is almost able to knock that one down, but that's going to signal the end of the first quarter. Close game. Stoughton 9, Westwood 6. And we are back. The score, Westwood 6, Stoughton 9. And it's the start of the second quarter. Both teams fought hard in that first. There was a lot of fast break play going on. You know, we're looking to see some more offense created off of sets to really... I mean, I know that's much harder to get a basket if teams want to run, but... If you can score in the half court, it makes it really gives you a huge advantage. Noon with the ball. Oh, backdoor cut. Great pass. See, I feel like if I had done that, I probably would have thrown it earlier because it was open. But he took a second, waited for the passing lane to be open. It's a great play by Noon.
Got some nice passing by Stoughton here.
Loose ball. Both teams.
Oh, some beautiful hustle. That looks like Duncan over there in the corner, that hustle play.
Yeah, Guerrero almost gets it.
Rogers was also on the ground.
And Rogers is going to be shooting two free throws. Or just one. He misses that first one. Colley with the ball. Colley setting up the offense, gives it over to Noon. Noon, backdoor cut, almost gets it to him. Number 33, Gill had it. He kicks it up to Kendall. Kendall
knocks it down. Nice shot. Little elbow extended jump shot. You know, if you're a big man and you can knock down that elbow extended jump shot, You're going places.
I'm telling you. Young Jabari Parker. Loose ball. Stoughton's able to keep it. Oh, great moves by Rivera. Looking over to Alessi. Alessi fending off his defender. Good play by Rogers. Rogers inside to Girolamo. And he knocks it down off the backboard.
You know, that's the third or fourth time today that we've seen that little use of the backboard there. I like it.
Cauley setting up the offense, gets it over to Noon. Noon driving. Good
take. Nice strong take, and he's fouled.
A lot of contact there. Noon has been creating a lot of offense for Westwood here. They're relying him to really drive in there and either kick or go up. And that time he went up and he got the foul call. So we're going to see what he's going to be able to do from the line. Noon. No
just sure
on the first one.
He has good form, though. He'll probably make the second.
I don't know. I mean, I agree with you, but Jordan, I feel like you're the last one to be talking about form on your jump shot, you know?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, we'll see you take a shot maybe during a break, and we'll let the viewers see. Westwood playing some stifling 2-3 defense here. Rogers kicks it to Rivera. Rivera, guarded by Cauley, turns the corner. Brings it back up. He's doubled.
Some good defense by Westwood here.
Throw it off his leg, but Noon's able to keep it. Noon looking to run with it. Guarded by
Noon's
Rogers.
Noon's got some one-on-one behind the back. Looking.
Kicks it to Cauley. Cauley thinks about going to Gill. Pick and roll play.
Couldn't pass it, but has a nice layup there.
No good. Both teams fighting for it, and Stoughton comes up with it.
That's Alessi with the ball there.
Alessi.
Kicks to Duncan.
Yeah, that was Guerreri. Guerreri kicks it to Rivera. Rogers, step back three. No good. Tough shot there, no good. Both teams fighting for it. Great hustle there, but it's going to be Stoughton ball going down the score, 11-9. Rivera dribbling the ball up the court. Gets it over to Rogers.
Oh, nice steal.
Great defense there, and we're going to have a foul call on Rogers. That's just the third foul for Stoughton. I mean, that's obviously a discrepancy. You can see 7-3 in the foul column. Westwood has been, you know, a little more physical on defense.
You know, I respect Cauley's game, you know. As a smaller player, you really got to mix things up on the defensive end, and that's like his third or fourth time getting his hand on the ball there.
And
as
nice
he has the nice runner in the paint. Couldn't finish, but it was a nice shot.
And Rogers is looking to run with it. Rogers.
Nice in-and-out move. Puts it up. No good, but he gets his own rebound.
And Rogers looking over. Gets it to Guerreri. Guerreri looking inside, but he's going to be called for the travel there before they can get the bucket. So it's going to be Westwood ball going down. Cauley with it. Setting up the offense. Gives it over to Noon. Five out. Look. Kendall putting it up. Oh, off the backboard. That's no good. Guerreri
looking to Lee. Lee. And he's fouled nearly an and one, but just misses.
Lee, you get him the ball. He's not looking to mess around with it. He's not going to make a move. He's going to go hard at you. And if you want to try to stop him, so be it. But he's a strong kid, and he's going to get that shot up. You know, good to see someone who's just going to fight down there. Lee, his shot is no good to the left side of the rim.
Looks like we're going to get Gill checking into the game. And Kendall's going to take a breather.
And the second shot's good by Lee as the crowd erupts. We have a lot of Stoughton fans here. You know, it's a little bit of a journey for these fans, but if you love your team, you're willing to go anywhere. Noon up fakes.
Nice move.
Kicks it in to Gill. Gill outside to Cauley. Cauley moving the ball. O'Brien moved it into the corner. Couldn't quite get it. And this can be Westwood ball as five new players check in. We've got David, Papetti,
Kumaran's checking back in.
Dayton
or maybe
and
not. Yes,
Herbert. David with the ball.
Stoughton back in their 3-2 set here on defense. Westwood looking to move the ball around on the perimeter and see if they can, you know,
Herbert looking
get some open looks
it.
On the inside.
Good defense there. And we're going to have a jump ball. This one's going to go to Stoughton. Good defense by Guerreri to tie that one up.
Westwood's had some good ball movement on offense here, but I think they should look to Roberts more for some paint touches, open up their shooters on the wing.
Good pass inside to Duncan. Andrews has it over to Rogers. Rogers going to pull
Rogers
the three.
Rogers for three and knocks it down. Beautiful shot.
And Rogers hits that. He extends the lead out to six. And we're going to have a timeout. Westwood coach to score. Stoughton, 15. Westwood, 9. And we are back. 3:22 left in the first half of this game. Bringing up the ball is going to be David for Westwood. And Stoughton's in a 1-3-1 looking to throw Westwood off. I don't think they were prepared for this. And they're going to be looking to trap that corner. They
nice skip pass.
Papetti with the shot. Tries to get it off the backboard. A little short there. Rogers looking to run with it. Rogers.
Thought about the three there.
Good pass
trying
over to Andrews. Andrews trying to get into the middle. Tries to get it over to Lai, but it's stolen. Outlet pass. It's
can David get to
long.
It? And he can't, but there's some good hustle there.
Yeah, I mean, it was going to be tough for him to get it, but it's good to see your player run after that ball. Andrews bringing it up for Stoughton.
He's going to kick it over to Rogers.
Rogers
looking. Guerreri. It's in the corner. Nice take. Can't finish. There was some contact. Lee with the rebound here.
Yeah, Lee goes up and gets it. And it's taken by Herbert. Herbert. And they're moving the ball up to David.
Nice move by David there. He's going to take it out and reset.
David back to Dayton. Dayton. Cross-court pass to Papetti. Papetti to David. David, great
pass.
Can't get that one to go. David up.
David looking. Baseline. Kicks it out.
Dayton, oh, good hustle there by Papetti, but he can't quite keep it in, so it's going to be Stoughton ball going down, and Tarun Kumaran enters the game. Andrews over to Rogers. Rogers looking inside. Murphy, good pass to Lee, and they're going to call a travel there on Lee.
You know, Lee's a very aggressive player, but sometimes can get a little overexcited when he sees that open path to the lane.
Yeah.
And Stoughton's going to switch it up here with a 1-3-1 set. They have Lee being aggressive at the top.
Gets
David, nice pass.
Oh, big foul there. That one's going to be on Rogers. So number 43, Wasserman's going to be the line shooting two free throws.
You know, I'd like to see how Wasserman's able to do at the line after that hard foul.
And his first shot off the backboard, good.
Didn't affect him at all. Relaxed and knocked it down. You like to see that mental toughness from young players.
Second shot, back rim no good. Oh, they try
nearly
to get
stolen
that
by
steal.
David.
And Lee gets it. Spin
nice
move.
Turnaround, and it's just off.
Both teams fighting for it. Stoughton comes up with it, knocked away by David. Athletic play. Box two. His athleticism reminds me of another David I know. I'm not sure which David, but I think it's me because I am known for my superior athleticism. Jordan, I encourage you not to, correct my opinion. Let's just let the viewers think that I can dunk a basketball.
Yes, let's leave that comment to be itself. I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to let you have your moment.
Thank you. Tarun with the ball. Gets it over to David. David kicks it out. Good ball movement by Westwood. Wasserman looking inside. and it's stolen. Lee knocks it away, and Andrews has it. Andrews looking to run with it.
Nice behind-the-back move there. A little flip runner. Shot, Steph Curry, and knocks it down.
Great move by Andrews there. He gets the bucket to go. Looking inside. Good passing. Gets it out to Petty. Looking inside.
Guerreri. Nice. Looking to fast break. Euro step. Just off, but Lee's able to get his hands on the rebound. Puts it up and good.
Wow. Tough play by Lee.
He's really hustling, and he's been huge for Stoughton today. We got under a minute remaining here in this second period.
David with the ball. Sizing up his man. Gets it over to Kumarin.
Trying to look down low, but again, Lee getting his hands on the ball. We're going to have a sub here as Duchenne will check in for Guerreri. The Westwood coach is not very happy here with the looks that they've been able to get on this 1-3-1 set. But I'm confident that they'll be able to turn it around.
And Duchenne gets the steal, and he's looking to run with it. David hustling back, and they get the bucket, extending this lead out to 11.
24 seconds remaining here in the second period. David dribbling up the court, trying to get something going here. Works it on Lee to Kumarin. Kumarin makes the look, passes, and we got a foul on Duchenne, I believe.
That's going to be on 23 Murphy.
I believe that's his first.
So we're going to see Wasserman at the line, shooting two free throws. His first one is no good.
I like his ability to get to the line, though, knowing the clock situation, 14 seconds remaining. Stops the clock. Able to get some shots up.
Tough bounce there, but Kumarin's fighting for that. And, this is my first time seeing Tarun play, but I had a lengthy CYO career with his brother, Arvin, and I see a lot of similarities in their game. Great hustle out of both of them. Dives on the floor there. We're going to get a timeout from Stoughton, looking to draw up a play for these last 12.3 seconds, and we'll be back when we come out of timeout. And we are back coming out of timeout. We'll see what Stoughton has drawn up. Looking to make something happen here.
Rogers to inbound here. And
looks like they're going to get it to Duchenne. David's putting some pressure on, not letting him get into anything easy.
Duchenne races up with the left hand. They're able to get a nice shot off and just misses.
Westwood does have some time, 4 seconds, three. And we're going to get a foul call with 1.7, so they're going to have a chance. One more foul puts them into the 1-1. So we'll see what they try here. And we're going to have a sub here. They're going to take Rogers out. They don't want him to pick up another foul.
Giacomo checks in.
I don't know why they're passing.
Football shot, and that was close.
That was very close by David, and that's going to be the end of the first half. The score, Stoughton, 21. Westwood, 10. And we are back for the second half of this game. Stoughton is ahead by 11. Westwood's looking to make a dent in this lead. They've been playing good basketball. I mean, they really got to get down on their interior defense because that's where they've really been hit. Not a lot of outside shots made by Stoughton, but especially Lee has been getting them inside. Colley with the ball. Colley moving it over to Noon to the corner. Herbert back to Noon.
With this 3-2 look, they're really going to have to get some outside shots going because if they can get their outside shot game going, then the people on the wings have to respect that, and then you can start getting it inside and attacking the two people in the back.
Good take there. Can't get it to go. Herbert with the ball. And Colley is going to slowly walk it up. Colley gets it to Noon, who looks inside, back to Colley. Moving the ball along the perimeter. They get it into Kendall. Kendall is going to be tied up, so it's going to be Stoughton ball.
I'm going to get a quick sub here as Rivera checks in.
Coming in for Duncan.
Yeah, Duncan's going to take a breather.
Rivera's bringing up the ball. Good pass over to Guerreri. Back to Rivera. Thought about
Rivera,
it. Gets it
nice
to the
move.
Middle. Wow, that was some great chemistry there to get a pass from A to B to A to B to get that bucket to go. And now they're
Guerreri up 13. With the basket.
Colley with the ball over to Noon into Herbert.
Herbert, nice move in the paint. Little flip shot.
No good. Kendall with the board kicks it out. Good movement by Westwood. O'Brien into Kendall. Kendall, long two. No good. Both teams fighting for it. And Stoughton comes up with it. Guerreri has it.
Kick over to Rivera.
Rivera pulls the
pulls
two.
No good.
No good.
Lee's able to get it. Get some space.
And Duchesne gets it.
Tried to pass it to Lee, but it's stolen by Colley.
And Colley gets fouled by Duchesne there, and we're going to have a sub coming in for Stoughton. Number 42, Girolamo, is coming in for, that's going to be number 23, Murphy. Colley with the ball. Colley over to Petty, back to Colley. Moving the ball, Noon into Herbert. Herbert looking middle to
Herbert,
Kendall.
Herbert, nice ball. Oh, he's trying to make that bounce pass there to number 32, Kendall, but it was just not able to get in there.
Lee going full court. He can't quite get the angle there, so Noon's got it, and he's running.
Noon by himself.
Noon kicks it to Colley, gets it to Petty. Long two, a high off the rim, no good. And Lee's got the ball, and he's taking it himself. Gets it to Duchesne. Between the legs, nice little pass over to Guerreri, who knocks that. Oh, it's again speaking
halfway
too
down.
Soon. And we're going to have another jump ball. This one is going to be Westwood. And we're going to have a timeout by Stoughton. The score, Stoughton 23, Westwood 10. And we are back. Stoughton looking to make a few changes off the timeout, and Westwood just trying to get their offense going. They've only scored 10 points so far, but they've definitely had some good looks. They're just not really getting too lucky on the conversion.
They'll start to fall. And then fresh out of the timeout, we're going to have a sub.
And number 34 is going to be entering for Stoughton.
Like Alessi will check in the game for
Rivera.
Rivera.
Noon inbounding the ball, gets it to the corner, Colley with it, gets it outside.
Herbert, pass to the corner, looking at a nice little give-and-go move, but he kicks it back out, Colley for three,
ooh,
and it's
backboard,
just all
no good. Noon
nice
fights
by
it,
Noon
keeps
there.
It alive. Colley to Papetti, Papetti looking inside to Herbert.
Herbert, nice little turnaround jumper, but it's just off.
And it looks like we're going to get a travel call, so it's going to stay Westwood ball.
As you said, Westwood's had some good looks. They just haven't been able to convert on any of these mid-range two-pointers.
Kendall, mid-range two-pointer, no good. Gets knocked out of bounds, so it's going to be Stoughton ball going down.
It's going to be just under the five-minute mark here in the third period. As we've got a different look at the point here.
Guerreri gets it over to Duchesne. Duchesne jab steps, looking middle. Gets it to Lee. Good pass to
nice little
Girolamo.
Spin around use of the pivot foot there.
Great
Duchesne
passing by Stoughton.
To Lee. No good.
Guerreri gets the rebound, and he's fouled. He's going to go to the line, taking two free throws.
It's going to be a foul on Herbert, I believe. Yep, Herbert. That's his first.
Guerreri's at the line. First one off the front of the rim.
Both teams have really been good about not fouling today, as this is only about the third trip to the line of the night.
And Colley's going to bring it up. Colley looking up a Petty. Or I don't know who he was looking for, but Petty got it.
Colley probing the top.
Colley Papetti to Kendall. Kendall looking inside to Herbert. It gets knocked away. So it's going to be Stoughton ball going down.
Lee with the ball coming in transition. Looking to score, being aggressive. Nice little Euro step move, and it's going to be going to the line. Oh,
no,
actually, no.
Offensive.
We got an offensive foul call.
He's going to say he dropped his shoulder there.
It's Stoughton's third team foul. The fouls seem to be picking up here. And the Stoughton coach is not happy about the call.
I don't know where the foul really was, but you know, Westwood's just looking to get some momentum here. I think they're happy to take it. So Colley's bringing it up. He passes it over to number 23, Noon. Back to Colley.
Nice little Colley Noon action going on the top.
And this time we're going to have, what was that, an out-of-bounds call on Westwood?
Number 12, Andrews, is going to check into the game as Duchenne will take a breather.
And we've got five new players for Westwood. David, along with number 31, Dayton, playing the top of the 2-3. Then you've got Kumarin. You've got Gill, and you have a Wasserman down low. Both teams fighting for it. We're going to have a jump ball. This one's going to stay with Stoughton. Setting up a box play here.
Looks like we're going to have a double, nice little double screen across action as Lee makes the intro pass. The nice little passing around, and it's another foul there as number 34, Alessi, is going to go to the line. That was our box play.
Yeah. They executed it a little better. Yeah. They get at least 1 point here.
Nice little simple but effective double screen across. And we've got a violation shooter here on Alessi as he got a little excited as he knew he was going to be a little short on that last free throw.
And Westwood down 14, bringing it up. David with the ball. David gets it over, moving the ball. Back to David, to Kumarin, looking inside. And almost
stolen. But Kumarin is able to hold on to it.
Gill gets it taken by Lee. Lee trying to get it to Andrews. Kumarin gets it. And Kumarin over to David. David back to Kumarin. Kumarin top of the key. Gets it over to Wasserman, looking inside to Gill. Back to Kumarin, up fake. Tough little shot. It's knocked out of bounds. It's going to stay Westwood. Kumarin inbounding the ball. The baseline. Triple screen to try to get Dayton open. And they just throw it out to David. Gets it out to what I believe is Gill. Gill, tough shot. Both teams fighting for it.
It's going to be a jump ball. Westwood will hold on to the basketball, I believe. No. Back
up. 3 minutes remaining in the third. Out of bounds play. Trying to get David going in the corner. Can't quite get that, and we're going to get a foul call. This quarter is moving a little bit slower than the rest. A lot of calls so far. And Andrew's bringing it up here. And we got a travel call. As I was saying, ref's calling it a little tighter here in the second half.
31 Dayton to inbound here. It's David.
And we're going to have a first timeout of the half, this one. Or it might have been the second. Either way, Westwood takes the timeout, down 14 with 2 minutes and 55 seconds left in the third quarter. And we are back. 3 minutes remaining. David with the ball. Gets it over to Kumarin. Back to David. David thought about that one. Keeps it moving. Kumarin looking corner. Kumarin
pulls up, and it's just off.
Pass fake leads to the open shot.
Nice crossover by Lee.
Lee to Andrews. Andrews driving. Left hand layup.
No
good. Lee is able to keep his dribble alive, so no travel, but he does turn it over. Long pass, and that's going to be Stoughton ball. As subs are entering for Stoughton, that's going to be Price entering the game for number 34, Alessi.
Going to have the inbound by Andrews here as we've got Guerreri playing the point for Stoughton.
Guerreri passes the ball to the side. Kumarin gets the steal, gets it over to David. I think if Westwood wants to get back in this game, they're really going to need to utilize the fast break.
Look, oh, nice run. Move by
great
David.
Pass. Oh, can't get that one to go. That's a tough break for Westwood.
I may have finished that one on my own after that beautiful pass. We've got Lee with the left hand, and he's fouled. This will be his fifth trip back to the line. See if he can convert on these free throws here and extend this 14-point lead for Stoughton.
And the first shot is no good. Second one
just
also no good.
Second.
Good box out there. And I think they're going to call a foul on Lee.
Yep, foul on Lee.
I know that was, you know, just a little play, but number 33, Gill, just putting a body in Lee, boxing out, and they got a foul call because of it. It's really the little things that really can change the game. Wasserman with the ball, kicks it out to David. David probing. Nice little
kick
pass.
To Dayton.
Beautiful
and
pass. Dayton. Kumaran fighting for it. Guerrero comes up with it. Guerrero crosses over, gets it up the court. Murphy throws it to Price. Price back to Guerrero. Guerrero pass fake, looking inside. Goes to Price. Price to Lee. Lee reverse. That's great ball movement. At least an Andrews three, but that's no good. Guerrero
with the puts it up and scores.
And that extends the lead out to 16.
And the fans love the effort on the offensive glass.
And David's got the ball. Kicks it out to Kumaran. Back to David. David slowly moving it around the perimeter. Over to Wasserman. Back to David. David pulls the three and
knocks it down.
And he's not letting this lead get out of control. Brings it back to 13. Andrews with the ball. Andrews tries to get it to Price, but it's knocked away. Great hustle by Dayton. Dayton angle on the basket. Double
and
clutches, and that's going to be a foul call.
We're going to get a sub here. As Rogers is going to check into the game for Lee.
And Dayton's going to be the line, shooting two free throws here. First one, no good. Back rim. Rogers checks in the game. It looks like he's going to be coming in for Lee.
And we're under the 1 minute mark here for Stoughton.
Kumaran
gets
rebound.
The offensive board, puts
good
it up and
hustle.
Good.
And that's a 5-point swing for Westwood. Great hustle.
Saw some quick full court pressure there by Westwood, but quickly called it off as Stoughton gets it over. Guerrero makes the move, and he's going to be fouled.
Oh, I didn't see a foul there. I saw a travel. I don't know.
Unless maybe the foul led into the travel.
It's very possible.
Rogers gets it in the corner. It's looking. Look like they're going to try and run a set here. Or
right.
Just get some good ball movement.
Rogers double teamed out on the corner. Good defense. Pokes it away. It's going to stay Stoughton ball. And Andrews driving into the middle.
And the ball is going to be stuck in the...
If you want me to use my superior athleticism, I could go and get it.
Yeah, I could jump up there and get the ball. And David got up there to try and go poke that ball out. Giannis Antetokounmpo-like athleticism to try and poke that ball out, but his efforts were not needed.
I wanted to show my skills, but I guess, you know, sometimes you got to let other people shine, and I realize that. Passing outside into Price, thought about it, kicks it to Murphy, who gets it to Andrews. Andrews getting into the middle, little runner, spinning around the rim, and that's good.
Some toilet bowl action there. David with a nice move, probing at the top, and they're going to have another foul. Looks like the foul is on number 24, Guerrero.
And with 8.2 seconds left, Westwood's going to have the ball under the basket.
Got some four cross action.
Gets it to the
David looking wide open.
5 seconds left.
Pulls up and
shot.
Oh, can't knock it down as Rogers collects the ball with 1 second remaining.
And that's gonna be the end of the third quarter. The score, Stoughton 28, Westwood 15. We are starting back up to start the fourth quarter. Stoughton trots out their lineup of Girolamo, Rogers, Jerry, Duncan, and Andrews. Cauley with the ball. Moving the ball, gets it into the corner for Herbert. Herbert to Noon, back to Cauley. Papetti into Kendall. Kendall thought about it, gets
Kendall
it into
kicks
Herbert.
To Herbert. Herbert thought about that little pull-up jumper, but kicks it out, and they're trying to get a better shot. They have some Spurs-like ball movement here.
Wow.
So they're looking to get a good shot off.
You know, this is what I like to see. I mean, they're really not settling. They've already taken 30 seconds in this possession. Noon to Herbert. Herbert back to Noon.
Noon thought about the three. Kicks it back to Cauley at the top.
Cauley to Papetti to Kendall. Kendall back to Papetti. Back to
They're really making Cauley. The zone work. You love to see that.
Noon to Herbert.
Herbert's
going to
pull
the three.
Up, and it's off.
It's a 52-second possession. And Stoughton comes down.
Guerrero pulls up and it's just short, puts it back up and scores again.
They take a 10-second possession and they're able to score. So really, you know, you see good basketball on Westwood's side and they can't get the bucket. It's really frustrating to see Stoughton come down and get a quick, easy bucket off of Fanon.
Some nice hustle play there by Guerrero, but he's almost made pay by Cauley as he was able to get past him and probe that zone, that nice little Steph Curry-like floater.
And Westwood's going to have it under the basket. Tries to get it.
Inbound to Herbert. Herbert pulls up with a quick jumper and knocks it down.
See, every time Stoughton goes on, you know, makes a nice play, I think that they're going to pull away. But Westwood comes right back and says, we're not giving up so easy. It's a 13-point game. Andrews pulls up for the two.
Knocks it down.
Back up to 15.
Inbound to Cauley. Cauley walks it up the court. He's going to survey this 3-2 zone, see what they can get. Some nice ball movement. May have been a travel there by Herbert, but no call.
Good save by Cauley. Almost went back court. Cauley taking his time.
Some nice ball movement here.
Cauley over to Noon. Noon.
Noon attacks, kicks. And it's flipped up, nearly missed by number 32. That is Kendall.
Stoughton's running. They can't get it. Herbert gets the rebound. Herbert up to Papetti. Papetti.
Papetti surveying. Kick to Cauley. Cauley's going to reset. Kicks it over to Noon. Noon probes. Gets in the paint. And he's going to be fouled by Guerrero. And he's headed to the line for two.
That was a really nice take there by by Noon. And he's going to be the line shooting two free throws.
So first one is short. Use some more legs. We're going to have a sub here as 32 Kendall checks out of the game for number 21 Papetti.
And that's no good. And Rogers is going to run.
Excuse me, that was O'Brien checking into the game, number 54. Papetti was already in.
Duncan pulls the two. That's going to be off to the right. But Stoughton gets it, and Andrews is able to come up with it. Tries to get it to Rogers, but it's knocked out of bounds. It's going to stay Stoughton ball. Gets it up to Guerrero. Guerrero guarded very tightly there.
Going to have Guerrero at the top. Kicks to Andrews. Andrews probes with that nice little crossover move. Gets in. Kicks to Rogers.
Rogers guarded by Herbert. Oh, uses
Rogers
the crossover.
Crossovers to the left, puts it up with the right hand, and scores.
Now, Rogers clearly wanted to go right there, but he took the one dribble left and set himself up.
Looks like some of the next teams are rolling in here.
As Cauley moves the ball over to Papetti. Papetti into O'Brien, and that's going to be a foul. This one is on Girolamo.
We've got three subs coming in.
And O'Brien's going to be to the line going 1-on-1.
Guerrero, Duncan, and Andrews are going to take a breather for Stoughton. As
high arcing free throw, no good.
Price checked back into the game.
And it's going to be Stoughton ball going down for 4 minutes, 34 seconds remaining.
Andrews to inbound, gets it into Lee. Lee loses the ball, but we are going to get a kick. So that will be Westwood ball. You know, in the last 3 minutes or so, we've had some nice pace to the game, a lot of up and down, so the players may be a little winded.
Herbert moving the ball.
Kicks to Colley.
Colley to Papetti. Papetti corner to O'Brien, and it's stolen
by Lee. Stolen
by
Lee.
Lee's running with
it. Lee with the left hand. Nice little strong move, and we're going to have an and one here.
Wow.
Nice move.
Lee has really done a lot for the Stoughton team. Really done things on both sides of the ball and, you know, has taken many trips to the line.
It's going to be a foul on Colley as well. It's team sixth. One more for the one-on-one situation. And it's just off.
And Herbert Gaffney kicks it over to Colley.
Colley's going to survey this 3-2 situation, and we're going to have a whole new look for Westwood as everyone is out.
And Herbert gets called for the travel, so it'll be Stoughton ball.
So for Westwood,
19.
We're going to have Kumaran check into the game, as well as Gill and Dayton. And finally, number 43,
Wasserman. David tries for the steal, can't get it. Kumaran tries to hound Price there. Oh, great
nice pass
by Rogers. And now the Stoughton somethings go up 21. David thought about the pass to the right side, gets it to the left. Dayton with the ball back out to Dayton to David, looking for the screen. Passes to Kumaran. Kumaran looking in, can't get it. Back to David. David to Kumaran. Kumaran to Gill.
Got some nice little three-man action. Oh, beautiful. Euro
step there by Kumaran. Can't get it to go, and that's going to be a over-the-back foul. This one is on number 43, Wasserman.
Rivera and Andrews looking to check into the game here. But we've got a shooting foul because of the one-on-one situation. So they're going to check in.
Rogers taking one-on-one here.
And it's the first one is short, rebounded by Kumaran. Kumaran kicks to Price.
David with the ball. David surveying. Good little pass there. And Gill gets the bucket to go. Rogers sets up his man with the crossover into Lee. Lee along the three-point line looking to create something. Moves the ball to Price. Price
kicks to Andrews. Andrews looking to probe. Puts it up off the glass and it's off.
Tough runner, no good. Kumaran's running with it. Kumaran looking to go full court. Oh,
nice
good
pass.
And Gill can't
just
quite
off.
Get that it goes. So Rogers is coming up the left side. Turns back around. Tries to get it to Price.
Good defense by Kumaran.
Help by Kumaran. So it'll stay Stoughton ball.
Under the 3 minute mark here. 2:37 left in the game. 38-19. Stoughton with the lead. Inbounded to Rogers. Rogers picks up his dribble. Kicks to Price.
They're taking their time. Edith gets it to Rivera. Andrews is
and
called for travel.
Got a travel call. Back to Westwood. Inbound to David.
David's going to walk this one. Or no, he's going to jog this one up. Coming off
oh,
the
we've
screen.
Got a high screen.
Tries to get it to the short corner. Ooh, a lot of contact there. And Wasserman's going to go to the line shooting two free throws. Shot is good by Wasserman, pushing this lead down to 18. Second shot, no good. Guerreri gets the rebound, gives it to Lee, and looking for Rivera up the court. Great hustle there by Wasserman, who makes the pass over to, that is Dayton. Dayton to David.
David. David calls for the screen here.
Pulls
and
the three.
Pulls up instead and just misses.
Kumaran gets
it back, flips it up, and it's good.
It's a 16-point game, and Westwood's trying to create some sort of turnover here, but they're going to be called for the foul, so Rivera will be at the line shooting 1-1. So Rivera is going to have a 1-1 opportunity here. I like how Westwood's not giving up here. They're fighting to the last buzzer, putting on the press, seeing how many points they can score.
It's off.
Good pass up to Kumaran. Kumaran falling
flips
away.
Flips up and it's no good.
Oh, good hustle by both teams. Kumaran comes up with it. And
they may have an injury here.
And we're back. You know, Wasserman pops right back up. He fell down hard, but great, great strength by him to walk off the floor. It's going to be Stoughton ball. Kendall driving. Can't get that one to go. And Kumaran comes up
in the
with
paint,
it.
Puts it up, and he's fouled.
So Kumaran will be at the line shooting 2 free throws. Kumaran can't get that first one to go. Second shot.
Second one's off, but collected by Westwood, and they're going to look to
Kumaran
for three, and it's
all
no
good. Both teams fighting for it. Stoughton comes up with a very good pass to Price. Jump stops. Oh, and it's sent away. Double clutch shot by Andrews gets that one to go. David thought about throwing that one up to Kumaran. He thought better of it. Pulls it back up. Looks inside. Double teamed into Kumaran. Kumaran kicks it out. David with the ball.
David pulls. And
ooh,
it's
no
off.
Good.
Lee with the rebound with under a minute to go. And we're going to have a travel call here.
As two players sub in for Stoughton, we've got Rogers and Duchenne checking in the game.
Looks like
game here.
Looks like Price and Rivera are going to take a breather. David pulls again for three, and this one's off. Rebounded to Kumaran. Kumaran for three, and it's off.
Westwood still trying to get his, you know, not giving up here. They're pulling. They're crashing the boards.
Inbound to Andrews. Andrews looking. Passes to Rogers. Rogers passes Duchenne. Duchenne with the ball. May have been a foul there, but they're not going to call it. Continues on, and
it's stolen by Lee. Inbound
to Lee for a layup.
David with the ball. David looking to advance it quickly. My bet is that he pulls up here. We'll see. Oh, no.
Nope. Pass to the corner. Up fake. David gets it back. Ball fake and pulls and knocks it down.
I was right about the pull-up. I was wrong about the time.
Andrews looking to create. Nice little in and out move.
Good pass.
Nice
over
pass to Rogers. Rogers just can't convert on the layup. 7 seconds left in this one.
Good take by Dayton. Kicks a corner.
Kumaran. And it's off.
Rainbow,
and that'll
no
about
good.
Do it.
That's the end of the game. Both teams fought hard. I think Westwood played very well. They've got some things that they know they need to work on. Stoughton, obviously a very good team. And, you know, obviously Westwood came up about 18 points short, but I really like the way they played, and I think this team has a lot of success in their future. Signing off, I'm David Leader.
And I'm Jordan Alloway.
And we'd like to thank you for watching.